was the property of someone else to my sitting on the highest court in the state of New York is amazing and huge.
In a statement, Mayor Governor Andrew Cuomo called Abu Salam a force for good. Angela Wong, NPR News, New York.
Syrian President Bashar al-Assad says his government was not responsible for carrying out last week's chemical attack in Idlib province. NPR's Allison News reports the Syrian president has called U.S. evidence fabricated.